I will give this to the Republicans. Sorry, Mom, but I'm no longer one of you. Is they're the kings of distraction, right? Because people will be looking at like their bank balance going, oh my God, not only do I not have any money anymore, this bank doesn't exist anymore. And the Republicans are like, oh yeah, we'll get to that, we'll get to that. Put that down, put that down, put that down, put that down. Look at those two guys, they're kissing over there. Dude, they're probably going to want to get married. That's crazy. I'm from California. I'm from the most liberal state in the entire union. Within 1 mile of my house, I can legally purchase marijuana from at least 20 different places. Woo! According to my doctor, I have insomnia. True story, Mom. But we passed Prop 8, which bans gay marriage. It really does. And I was just like, I say to people who voted for this, I'm like, seriously? Like, listen, if you're not gay, how does this affect you at all? And they're like, oh my God. These homosexuals. Marriage should be between one man and one woman. I'm like, yeah, one man and one woman have both given up hope. Oh God, these homosexuals. This would destroy the sanctity of marriage. I'm like, that will destroy it, or the 50% failure rate? I don't know. To me, if you're getting married, it's basically like walking into a casino and putting your money on red or black on the roulette wheel. And then they spin the wheel, throw the ball in, and it keeps spinning.
That's great.
Spinning, spinning, spinning. There's no free drinks in this casino. Spinning, spinning. You can't get out of here to go to the strip club. Spinning, and you lost half your shit. I think the only people who should protest gay marriage should be like English teachers, because they're probably sitting there going, these homosexuals have finally stripped the word happiness completely out of gay.